If you think you've been a victim of scamming, Massey says to file a report on Better Business Bureau's Scam Tracker. This will notify everyone at the local and national level of what's going on. I'm Jian Kim, Big 2 News.